I've noticed on the Sony boards that a few people have asked the important question of how do you back up your PlayStation 3 data. All you need is a USB device that's large enough to copy your data to, and then you can go to the system tools and basically back up all your data as seen here.